Borjanka. Heavily attacked. Again, residential buildings.
Military establishments.
No bases. No soldiers, no Nazis, you name it.